Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is Don McLean performing American Pie, as today is the 61st anniversary of the day the music died, which is the horrible plane crash that involved Buddy Holly and the Big Bopper and Ricky Valance, I think. And so I wanted to celebrate this song, which is an amazing song, but also mourn the day that the music died, because I did love those artists. I really did, even though I was born long after the day had passed. But I've come to appreciate their music, and I really, really love this song, so I'm super excited to react to it. So let's take a look.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so, be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone, but that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. King was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown, the courtroom was adjourned. That I die. Help the skelter in the summer swelter, the birds flew off with a fallout shelter, 8 miles high and falling fast. jester on the sidelines in a cast. Now the halftime air was sweet perfume while the sergeants played a marching tune. Some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the sacred store where I'd heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken. And the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye-bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Man, that is an amazing song, a classic. Probably one of the best. The song, like, listening again, just the lyrics are so clever and creative, and they create this image in your mind of just like all of this chaos going on. And it's just, it was so good. So good. Thank you for sticking with me. I know it's a really long song and no real video going on. The original request was for the music video, and I tried and tried and tried to find something that I could get to go through the software to work, and nothing would work. The video wouldn't work. Couldn't make it happen. So I found a version that did work. And I'm really glad I did because I love this song and I'm glad I can share it all with you on this day, the 61st anniversary of the day the music died. But yeah, just an amazing, amazing song. And I'm so glad I was asked to react to it. And I'm so glad to Richard, who actually reminded me of the anniversary of the day the music died. And so it was a perfect time to react to this video. I've talked enough. Thank you guys so much for watching. I liked it. Hope you liked it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to mishkent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.